Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Hidden Paws. And in the original part of the game, there were 16 islands, but then for Christmas, they added another 4. So we are gonna take a look at those here. Let's see, let's check out the first one. And okay, we have to find 12 kitties and 8 balls of yarn. So let's see if we can find something here. Nothing in those windows. Ooh, let's see over here. There. What about in the box? No. Ooh, we get to open presents. Nice. Nothing there. Hey, what about this one? Nope. There are some nice toys in there, though. Kind of what you would expect to find in at least a kid's presents, right? Nope, nothing. Okay. What about underneath this? Ooh, there was one little kitty. Uh-huh. I really like the music right now. Okay, let's see. There was one. Okay, what's in all the other presents here? Nope, nothing. Ooh, there's a ball of yarn. Uh-huh. And some sugar canes. Oh, there's another sugar cane. Very fitting for Christmas, right? And there we go. Okay, nothing more. Anything up in the tree? Yes, there is actually right there. Anything else? No. Okay, let's see how many houses have we checked. Well, I have one over here that we haven't checked. Oh, there's a little kitty. Yep, nothing there, nothing up here. Okay, next one. Nope. And nope. Nothing there either. Oh, but I can hear a cat. Where are you? Sound like you are right here. Peculiar. Okay, well, maybe you are over here. I just can hear kitties everywhere right now. Okay, let's check. Nope, there's a snowman. What about under the bridge? No. Oh. I still feel like I can hear something very close by. Okay, well, let's check. Nothing there. What about underneath this? Nope. And this one? Nope. And not between those. No. Anyone here? Nope. But there is one right there. Still felt like I could. Just you. No, I can still hear one. Okay, where are you hiding? Sounds like it coming from over here somewhere. Just trying to listen my way to it. No. You are very close by. Oh, you're right down there. For some reason, I just didn't see you when I opened it. I didn't register it was a cat. Ha! Funny. Okay, well, what are we down to? 7 and 6. Yep. So, have we checked everything on this one? I think we have. Okay, I probably missed something, but then we're just gonna come back and look. So, let's check over here. There's like a little stump there. Oh, there's a ball of yarn. I can hear. Well, it could. Oh, there we go. Yep. Okay, well, next up. Check here. No. Okay. Check this. Yep. I had one right there. Can still hear a kitty over here somewhere. Yep. Right there. Hiding under the tree. Nice. And nope, nothing. What about in there? Nope. There's not many people that are getting kitties for presents this year. Nope. Oh, but there's a ball of yarn. Oh, got a present on the roof here. Oh, come on. If we can get the right angle. Nope, nothing. Okay. Oh, we've got one on underneath the sleigh. Oh, look at this. Nice. Very pretty. Nope, nothing. Oh, there's a ball of yarn. Okay. Got one there. Yep. Hello. What about here? Nope. And there's one right there. And a ball of yarn over there. What are we? No more kitties. Now it's just a ball of yarn. Ugh. No, it's just because they are harder to find because you can't just listen your way to them. There's one there. Nope, nothing. Where would the last one be? Okay. Is there anything? I feel like I haven't fully checked. Okay, well. Nothing down here. Well, we know it can also be in the trees. Which makes things a little tricky. Nope. Okay. What about over here? Nothing in the trees. Why are you making so much noise, Bastion? Yep, I've got a kitty scratching his cat tree. If you can hear some noise. Nothing. Oh, got stuck. Let's see. Yeah. That a Bastion? No. Okay. What in the world is this little thing hiding? Yeah, you're not being very helpful. You're just talking in the background, disturbing me, distracting me when I'm trying to focus. And I am not doing a very good job of it. There we go. Aha, nice. It was right there. Okay, well, next up. Yes, another Christmas island, please. Ooh, not so big, but Ooh, there's a lot to find. There's a kitty there. We've got a little ball of yarn there. Another kitty there. Let's just take a little round here out at the edge. And check the trees. Under the trees. No, nothing. Not out here. Oh, there's a ball of yarn right there. We got a little kitty there. Okay. Nope, nothing. Nope. Oh, there's a ball of yarn up here. Let's see. We made it all the way around. No idea. Oh, yes, we have. There we go. This is where we started. So let's move in here. I see something. There's a kitty over here. Okay. Well, lots and lots of persons to check. There's a ball of yarn. Nice. Can we take these off? Yes, we can. There's a ball of yarn there. Ooh. Okay. Check, 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 check. Nope, nothing. At least not what we are looking for. Nope. I do hear a lot of kitty sounds. There's one little one right there. What about up here? There's a ball of yarn. I see a kitty right there. Man, so many presents. Okay, well, let's keep going. Nope. Did I not get that off completely? Nope. Okay, anything in these ones? Nope. No. Nope. Okay. Kind of sad so few people get kitties for Christmas, right? Okay, let's check these ones. Nope. Nope, nothing in there. Ooh, there's one. And nope, nothing there. You hear something over here though. There's something. Yep, there's one right there. Oh, we're down to two and two. Okay. And still lots and lots of presents to check. Wow, look at this. Actually pretty nice. With this little Christmas island here. Okay. Try and get down here. There we go. Anything? Any of these? Nope. Nope. Can I get you to open? No. You don't want to open. Okay, fair enough. Oh, we got a little black kitty there. We got a ball of yarn there. Nice. And what if we check these? Nope. Okay. Is there anything in between them? I haven't noticed. Nope. Okay, what haven't we checked? We've been over here, but then there's like this area. Little kitty down there. What are we looking for? One yarn and one kitty. Oh, we have presents here. And I do hear something. Nope. Hey, where are you? Oh, you're sitting right there. And there's the last ball of yarn. Nice. Okay. Next one. Ooh, look at this. Oh, that is so cool. That's like the North Pole. Look at this. Oh, this is cool. I like this. Yep. Okay, so let's see. Wow, 15 cats. Where to start? Let's actually check the outer edge first. Not seeing anything right off the bat out here. Nope. Okay, well. Oh, I see a ball of yarn there and a kitty there. I see a ball of yarn there. What about out here? No, not really. Okay, well, there's a ball of yarn there. Let's open the presents right here. Let's see. Yep, there's one cat. Open that. Nothing in there. We have a cat up here. Nothing in there. Okay. Check these. Can I open that one? Yes. Okay, no kitties there. Oh, I saw something. There's a ball of yarn there. Nope, no kitties. What about these? Nope. But we have one little one there. Okay. Open these. Let's see anything there. Or if we turn. Nope, nothing. Okay. No. What about this one? Nope. Okay. Next up. Oh, there's a ball of yarn. And. No. Nope. Nope. And nothing there either. Is there any kitties like in between somewhere? No, not right what I can see. Oh, there's one there. Aha. Yep. There's one there. And open these. Nope. What about you? Nope. Okay, let's check up here. There's one right here. Yep. And here one. Kind of over here somewhere. Where are you? Up here? Maybe. Yep. There's one there. Nice. And there's a ball of yarn right there. Let's check these boxes. And we've got a little kitty there. Nice. And let's check this one. There's a ball of yarn. Nothing in the chimneys. Oh, we've got a ball of yarn up here. And a kitty over there. Got a ball of yarn down there. Nice. Okay. Where are we going from here? Somewhere. There's a box right there. Nothing. Okay. Well, got you. We have already picked you. Can still hear some kitties though. Oh, there's one there. Oh, I didn't get that one. Okay, then we have to wait till it comes back. Let's just stick around here. Not in you. Nothing. Okay. Okay, some of them are unopened and some are open, so are they kind of getting mixed at some point? There we go, got you. That hasn't been opened. Okay, I think we have everything on the. No. That's another one coming here. Check. No, nothing there. Oh boy. Or are they just kind of forgetting that we already opened them? Because now there's a... Okay. Are we done? No. I think they reclose or something. I don't know. Does this thing work? Like, run around there. Well, I think we got all of those now. Okay. I think it's because maybe they get repackaged or something. Oh, I don't know how this works. Anyway, there we go. Let's check. Oh, got one there. And nothing down there. Okay, let's see. We have been over here. What about this place? I can hear a kitty somewhere around here. Where are you? Oh, there. Okay, what are we down to? One and one. Ooh, okay. So many things going on here. I can hear it. Oh. Where did you end up? I'm pretty sure. Yes. There. Well, I wonder if the ball of yarn is also on this band somewhere. Let's just check. There was a kitty. Is there a... Now there's the kitty again. No, it doesn't seem like anyone is gonna get a ball of yarn Christmas here. Nope. Okay, well. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's also this little band up here. Let's just see. If anyone, anything would be coming here. Nope. Okay. Okay, man. There's so many colors. My eyes get completely overwhelmed with colors and things. I just spot anything. Now. And then there's in between all of this. Any little round thing. Not that I can see. Probably wouldn't be, because when you open the presents, all these boxes or pieces fall on top of stuff, so it would kind of be a little unfair to put something there, right? Because it might get covered. Nope, nothing in there. Where might you be? It was right there, the one box I had overlooked. Hehe. Okay, well, let's move on. Yep, there we go. I don't even remember. Have we done two or three now? I don't know. Well, we got a little kitty there. And... Let's open you. Check these. Nope, nothing. What are we saying? 7 and 8. Okay, there's a ball of yarn there. I'm not hearing any kitties. Oh, I was just a lid of something. And now I hear kitties. Can that not open? Yes, it can open. Where are you? I can hear you. Well, I see a boulder down there. Okay. Nothing. There's a boulder down there. And okay, are you in none of these? Nope. Okay. Oh, there's one. And a ball of yarn. Okay. And we got a little kitty there. Okay, what about this one? I can still hear something. Right over here somewhere. Something to my right. Where are you? Okay, let's look in these. Nope. Oh, there we go. Oh, we're stuck. There we go, right underneath. And still hear one. It sounds like it's over here somewhere. Where are you? Over here somewhere. Oh, there we go. You're sitting up here. Ah, look at that. Yep. Oh, there's one here too. Right there. Nice. Okay. Oh, there's a ball of yarn. Oh, I see one there. And what about these? Nope, nothing. There is one there. Oh, there's a little kitty over there. Oh, I didn't really open this. Ooh, achievement unlocked, Cat Whisperer. Okay, so this must be the last level because I think that was the achievement to find all the kitties. Then we just need to find, well, just. Yeah, that's easy to say. The last ball of yarn, guys. Yep. Is where you might be hiding. Nope. Not that lucky. I have to remember to check the trees too. Haven't opened that one. Nope. Nothing. Okay. Oh, there's a box there. Nope, nothing. Come on. Okay. Looky. Did I see something? No, that was just a shadow. Okay, well. find it eventually. Oh, right there. Yeah. Aha! We did it! Nice! Achievement out, unlock friend of cats and Merry Christmas. Where's that little... It's actually... I think one achievement that I haven't gotten yet. Which I guess I can go through all the... through all the scenes again. And look for... I wasn't really sure if it would be in a specific... like if there would be as well, it's something with a spacecraft piece or something like that that you have to find. There is an achievement for that, so I'm gonna be looking through all of these scenes again, just looking for that. That's gonna be interesting. but I guess you have to. I wasn't actually looking for it. I just looked at the achievements before starting this and realized, oh, there is something like that. Anyway, that is kind of the game for you. We made it all the way through. Of course, there's that one little achievement left. But I can leave that for you guys if you decide to try out the game for yourselves. And then I'm just gonna go for the hunt, or on the hunt for it. So, thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming!